make sure that you don't move anywhere before the green lights come on, because you will get a black flag. So,
sorry for the cold open, but here we go.
On the standing start, the second race will be a rolling start. So, yes, matted on green, exactly. So anyways, what was I going to say? It's 30 laps. I believe we'll have to make a pit stop, so keep that in mind. You do have a pit road speed limiter. And if it gets really boring, just find the yellow and purple car and take it out.
30 laps? Oh, my God.
Yellow and purple car. Got it.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting a pit stop. Like I say, I got to look at how much fuel we're using.
How much are we going to have to put in? Probably not much. I think we can go about 20 or 21 laps.
Good evening.
So maybe 22.
All right. Cold open here, sorry, but I was...
With all the resets, will it matter?
Doing all of the... doing everything to get everything set up. I wasn't ready to actually start the stream. As you can see, I got a pretty car going on here. Let me get a better look at that. See, look at that. Now that stands out in a crowd.
But in all seriousness, all the fun stuff around, because we don't care about fun around here, really do appreciate you guys coming out, and hopefully you will have some fun. I know that this is probably the most popular combination we've ever had. I'm sure we'll bring it back, wink, wink, but just try to have some fun. The next race is Indy at Phoenix. Hope everybody can make it for that one, and let's see. If you have any complaints, send them to Trevor at iRacingTodayRadio.com or something like that.
Well, we got a great turnout here.
Good race, everyone.
So this is, I'm quite happy with the turnout we got. Hopefully we'll have everybody stick around for the Oval. This is definitely...
Yeah, thanks for hosting, guys.
Most
have
that we've had.
Good luck, everyone. Have fun.
Last thing I will say is that, as Ben just said, it is all about fun. So if you do get wiped out, you have unlimited reset, so try again. And don't get all upset. We know them.
Keep the train to a minimum, okay.
Is that Australian minimum or Canadian minimum?
Are we allowed to report you for picking the worst car and track combo ever?
All right. This is going to be interesting.
I only have 255 resets. I don't know if that'll be enough.
This car is a beast on this combination.
Can we sell the wrecked race cars after the race? Are there, like, any junkyards we can sell them to?
All right, standing start.
Standing start.
Right.
Apparently, we should never do this combo again.
It's a beast, man. And also, we are streaming, so TeamSpeak will be going out. Just so you guys know.
Well, I hate everyone in here.
Trevor, you know a guy who can, offload these cars to without asking too many questions, right?
There'll be a rummage sale following the race.
We're like a fire sale.
Oh yeah, nobody got the memo. There is going to be a huge bonfire afterwards, marshmallows and s'mores provided by Trevor.
Green flag. Have a good day. Left side.
Still look at there. Those cones fly.
Clear.
Yeah, it's the old V8.
Thanks, Roy.
Hey, no. No worries.
Keep your eyes open.
Sorry.
I can't see with so much smoke.
Sorry, Chad.
You're good, Chad.
In front of you. Got a slow one. Drive through it.
So many cars.
My mouse is going faster than me.
Maybe I should have just started at the back. Stay on your toes.
The back was not a good place to start either, Roy.
Yeah, but I'm back here now. Yeah, sorry if I ran you off the road or something there, Roy. I got punted. Nah, I'd already let you go through. I saw you coming, and then I got tapped as well.
Side. Clear.
There, I let you go right in the middle of the corner, Roy, just like you taught me, right?
Yeah, that's it. Not that I gave you a lot of room on the exit anyway.
Sorry about that.
Using all the track.
He's moving.
I'm as wide as I can, Chad.
Oh, it's a boat. For sure. Like, this thing does not turn at all. It's ridiculous how much you have to... Especially after coming from my experiences...
Sorry, Chad, sorry.
With the IndyCar, like, you know, which that thing can turn on a dime and, you know, just going through the gears.
Going up here in front of you.
Here I am.
Going up here in front of you. In front of you. Drive through it.
Hello.
Well, I got Chad, so that made it fair. You got me, didn't it?
You stop laughing.
Man, Brendan, that's how you treat the hosts?
Keep your eyes open.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure race officials are
going
to back tight in 25.
Left side, three wide.
Clear.
I'm driving sideways. For the show, right?
Hey, Chad, I can take drives to take him out. How much?
Sorry, Andrew, if that was me, I was spinning, coming back out on the track.
Lock it down, man. Come on, you taught us that.
Well, sorry, mate.
Holy cow, my car's not gonna last another lap.
one on the right side. All clear, my man.
We got unlimited resets, Andrew.
Yeah, just shoot mine.
Left side. Clear. Good job. Left side. Still there.
Where'd you go, Tom? I can't see you.
Clear. Front in front, front. I don't know where to go. Front of you, in the middle of the track.
Wow, pulling up pit road here.
Man, Ben pulling off like passes in the corkscrew.
Yeah, and then spinning at like 10 miles an hour in that last turn.
Dang it.
Right side. Clear. On your right.
F5 behind me.
Still there. Clear.
Huh?
Make it to the rim, Trevor.
Not behind me, I redress. I can't see
you. Well, I had to use a tow, or not a tow, but a reset, or whatever they call this thing.
Front of you, front
of you. Fast repair.
Stay on your toes.
That's the one. My engine was all dead.
Ah, man, I feel bad for that. I'm sorry.
Don't worry, I'm waiting on you.
Get that rhythm back, man.
Yeah, that'll go away, won't it? There we go.
Nice pirouette, Roy.
This thing is a boat. Come on, turn, 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 turn.
Sorry, Jason. No, it was my fault.
So close, it's Trevor's fault.
I accept all blame.
Thanks, Rick.
Matthew, were you the one that I pulled out in front of?
Not sure, mate. Doesn't really matter.
Trevor, can I blame you for the fact it snowed 6 inches today?
Well, I am from Canada, so it is probably my fault.
I knew it.
It's the battle for last place. It's hot.
I'll place you 15 seconds in front of me.
left side. Clear. Left side. Clear.
Sorry, Shaq. No probs.
Red Bull gives you wings.
Oh man, I gotta catch Trevor. I can't let him beat me.
Yeah, I was just looking at that. He's carving his way through the field. He's almost in the top 10.
What position is he?
13th at the moment.
I think he paid Brenton to wreck everybody.
I am an expert road racer now, you know that.
I don't know, after yesterday I was thinking oval was more your forte.
Yeah, I must have missed that memo.
That was a heck of a race yesterday.
A top 10.
We're Japanish.
Sorry about that, Brenton. I tried to save it and it didn't work.
No, you're all good, mate. You're all good.
Chad came over the radio. He's like, yeah, guys, new goal for the day. Try to keep the car in one piece.
He's moving.
I think I let him down.
Car off the track on the left. Running, keep your eye open. Be careful going through there. Be careful going through there.
There you go, Dan, that straightened you up.
I get you.
Oh, excuse me. Uh-oh.
Here, kitty.
Uh-oh, Chad's catching me. Must run. Oh, no.
What the heck are you doing?
Push.
I'm panicking. Go away!
Clear if you need it. Left side. Still there, clear. Left side. Still there. Clear.
Cue the Jaws music.
Left side. Have no idea.
What did you do to my car?
Clear. Wheel it around here, buddy. Put the big tires on there. We'll take a look at it.
Gonna have to watch that back on the screen.
What happened?
Oh, that was the coolest thing ever.
Hey, Trevor.
Left
even
side.
With the smoke, I can still see your car,
clear.
So the paint job works.
How did you do that? Did you kill my engine with magic?
That was the coolest thing ever.
What did you do?
I passed him.
He just passed me and then I just blew up out of exasperation. I don't know.
Car panicked.
So much stress.
I think Chad used the force.
It's like, Chad passed me. Alright, the engine's like, I'm out of here. Well, I don't know how that happened. I must have missed a shift or something. I wish I'd done it a little earlier.
Sorry if I touched you there.
So I wouldn't have... So I could have at least taken a closer toe or gotten in.
Oh, good.
You think he'd buy you a drink before he started touching you?
I can't believe you blew up my car with the force.
I spun out twice and almost spun out again just laughing over that whole incident.
There are cones going everywhere.
That was me. Sorry.
Never apologize to the cones. They know what they signed up for.
Boom, confetti.
That's what my engine did. It's like, Chad passed you. Boom, confetti.
Can you get a repair deal?
Yep.
Would have been better if it blew up before the entrance to pit road, though.
That was the greatest moment in fun race history.
All right, toe almost done.
Next iRacing update, actual tow truck. Make it happen.
All right, have a new car. Where's Chad?
20 laps to go this time by.
You over-revved that at least twice, Trevor.
I'm in front of Brenton.
Yeah, he's toying with us, you know that.
What do we got, like three people trying to retaliate here?
Hashtag quintessential.
Boom. Nice.
Nah. I swear my right front tire blew.
Crosslight.
We need to find someone who can do a good David Hoots impression.
They can formally call Chad and his crew into the into the iRacing radio show trailer after the race. Yeah, it's not going to work out when they ask for his owner, though, because you know who's going to be there.
Chad the owner yelling at Chad the driver.
Right side.
Pretty sure Trevor is the one who puts the
Chad's
cars on the track.
Still there. Slow down.
No, I actually turned him with us.
I just don't think it's against the rules to break cars with the force.
I just thought a piece of his right front tire just flew into your radiator. Maybe that's what did it.
Yeah, see, that's why I said John Hensley made my car, because this thing has a machine gun on the front of it. Pop, 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 right into the engine.
Or maybe Chad put, like, 200 octane fuel into Trevor's car before the race.
Guess we'll never know.
I can't find my gear shifter.
Well,
buddy. Let's shake that off now.
That's right, Matthew. Sorry, John. Took advantage of it.
Left side. Clear.
Just glad you're out of the way.
These cars are quite spinny.
Whee!
Hey, man. We'll be fine. One on the right side. Clear, clear, clear.
Did you just go from
right
the track
side
to the apron?
Clear. Leader, pit road.
I'm starting to feel compelled to buy a Mazda. I don't know why, though.
Yeah, no idea what gave that. Made you think that way?
I'm not buying a Ford after this, that's for sure.
It's the Holden paint scheme you've got on it, that's the problem.
No, that should make it faster.
I thought I could, Peter Brock might get me there.
Left side. Clear.
Whee! Again.
Says the person
left
running
side
a Nissan paint scheme on his.
Still there. Clear.
Well, Danny, I'm not going to lie, that was kind of cool. It was just like a self-cleaning track. It's like, alright, I need this car to move out of my way. And
I'm going in front of you. Middle of the track. Keep your eyes open.
Yeah, if I could keep from doing that, I'd be doing pretty well here.
On your left.
Yeah, aside from all the things going wrong, I'm doing pretty good.
Clear.
Apparently this whole using the force thing only works on teammates, because it worked on Trevor and Danny, but no one else.
Well held, William.
Yeah, I was almost in the pit there.
Chad, you hit Alt F4 to do it, right? That's command.
It's a secret.
Thank you.
Yep. Might have just worked on Jason.
Maybe you're just intimidating, Chad.
Well, apparently not to Brenton.
Sorry, Chad. I feel so bad about that.
It's like, I don't need this guy. Bang!
Nice parking, Danny.
I'm intimidating to myself now.
Just line.
Sorry, guys. That appears to be my favorite parking spot there at the top of the corkscrew.
Oh. The engine's just blown.
Dalton strikes again.
That's not supposed to happen, is it?
Left side. Clear, clear.
That should be the title for next week. Dalton strikes again.
Oh. Maybe we find out that Chad and Trevor are brother and sister.
I don't know how to respond to that.
Turns out that I've got some unknown front end damage, so that might have been why the engine went.
Howdy, Mr. Mod Warrior. In case you missed it, these are the fun races, so we're just kind of, well...
beginning to think maybe I should have taken tires on a pit stop.
We're goofing around, but...
you didn't take tires?
Not being, you know, mean about anything, but, you know, we're just having
thanks.
Fun.
Just when I think I'm beating Brenton, you know, I'm going to beat me down with the whole tire thing.
On your left.
I swear you were in there for that long.
Clear.
It's just the fuel takes forever.
Well, I only needed 5 litres of fuel, so that takes like about 30 litres to do tyres, so I thought, oh, well, it won't take any. That might not have been a great idea.
Wow, that's a horrible pit entrance. Oh yeah, I suppose I should actually be paying attention to speed limit. I enter the pit lane and just start going. I'm sitting there doing 60 down the pit road for no reason.
Pass right, you two.
Thank you.
Oh, where am I? 3 laps down. My last, I'm not in last. Let's see. I did it again!
Crazy when I do that in multiple races.
Then I pull out of my pits and immediately start doing 40 for no reason. I apparently can't be taught.
Speaking of oval races, that room opens in 4 minutes.
Trevor, it's not like Canada. You can't just break the speed limit.
I get like 5 over is grace, right?
Yeah, we do here.
We get 9.
We get whatever the policeman feels like.
To your speed cameras.
Nah, speed traps.
One on the right side.
Hide behind
slow
bushes
down.
With radar
you're
gun.
Clear.
How did we survive that?
I don't know, I was going everywhere except for where I should have been going.
I think I just screwed up.
On your left.
So.
Clear.
That's alright.
Yeah. If you were worried about coming
out later on
for the fun races, then, and because you couldn't keep the car on the track, then, yeah you should have come out.
I think he's 2 laps in front of us.
Because nobody can keep this car on
I
the track.
I think he gets 9 to go with the line, according to my F1.
Well, tell them to hurry up. We've got some oval racing to do.
Does anyone know who won the Xfinity race and what happened?
Trevor won.
Was he driving an Indy car?
Probably.
That would probably help.
Huh, so when's this race gonna end?
15 minutes.
It depends on how fast Dean drives.
Yeah, I forgot a pit though.
Huh, that's gonna slow us down. What the heck, Dean? Trevor, I need to wreck someone.
Trevor's too busy wrecking himself.
He's getting ready to go up the hill now. He's 2.6 behind me.
I'm going too wide through the corkscrew.
Hey, look, dirt! iRacing, dirt confirmed.
Oh, sorry.
What?
Out of the corkscrew.
Sorry about that, Ben. Is that my fault?
No, it's all me. All me.
Back it down. Back it down.
Well, that's not where the track is.
I think there's just so much going on, the spot has given up. He's not even telling me about cars off of the corkscrew.
It's a given that you would know that.
Left side. Clear, clear, clear.
Apparently that curb is slippery over there.
Right side.
Ready.
Lap cars in front of you.
You're
clear.
Fine. Thank you.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Apparently Jeff confirmed that that curb over there is slippery too.
Black it up, Brandon. What happened? I didn't think I touched it, did I?
Left side. All clear.
Thank you.
Your eyes open.
I'm used
open.
To Indy cars.
Keep coming.
Sorry, Danny.
Nothing to worry about. Keep finding my favorite parking place there at the Quarks.
I was in the hands of gravity.
You and me both.
Left side.
I think
you
should try to find gravity.
Leaders off pit road. Bombed it in there like a moron.
Oh, Chad. I wasn't a moron.
10 to go this time.
Alright, Joe Tune jokes are going away now.
Everyone in the oval room's gonna wonder where we are.
How long of a practice did you put on it?
30 minutes.
Okay, so we'll all make it.
Just?
Yeah. Certain people aren't gonna be allowed.
I've never driven the old Indy car.
Left side. You're clear.
All you need to do is, and Trevor can confirm this, restart in first gear.
And floor it.
I did that at Charlotte one time. It didn't end well.
Floor it right into your teammate.
You guys never forget anything.
I heard that tricky.
Race car drivers never forget anything. Okay, the stupid corkscrew.
So many cones.
That was me.
Third at the time.
Is there an official name for those, like, things that have numbers on them? Is there a name for those countdown thingies?
Right, losses.
Nice.
Oh, all right.
That was gonna be a fun race.
I was gonna say something happened. I can see you coming back towards me.
Have a seat. Taking fire, Tim. Yeah, it's fun. All my fault. Did they car?
Leader will get four to go at the line.
Left side. Leader, pit road. All clear.
Ah, that's what you thought.
Why does the flagman keep waving this blue flag at me, man? I don't know.
That's because the Canadian flag. It's signifying you're Canadian.
Ben, what you doing?
Yeah.
That was kind of funny. I just went off-road and my crew chief said, be careful going through there.
Heard that before.
Wait, I might have just used the force on Ben. Wow, it's the first time I actually turned too much in the corkscrew.
Thank you.
Well, I didn't know if you were a big fan of driving to the dirt or not, so.
That's the last day, yes.
Oh, almost done. Then we can go do some oval racing.
Should have taken the Gen 6 here. That would have been fun.
Cones.
Left side. Still there. Clear.
It's fun around Bathurst.
Yeah, Gen 6 at Bathurst. Woo!
That's your favorite track, isn't it, Trevor?
No, that's Road Atlanta. Oh yeah, and this place. Stupid corkscrew.
I hope I get the award for most incident points.
Danny, I'm in your parking spot.
34. Go on that one.
You better hurry and move. I'm on my way.
Did you say you had 34?
Yep.
And get right back in that rhythm.
36. Boom.
Steady.
Confess.
I had 39.
Two more laps. Two more hard ones, man.
That's 29.
Nobody's over here waiting on you. I'm the only one in the room.
You're not even in the contest.
I think
on
I'm nearly
right,
on 50.
Clear.
Oh, wow. I won't do that then. I was going to take Ben out so I can rack up more, but if he's already in, then that doesn't help.
Hey, Larry.
Whatever you got, it's going to be less than you're going to get at Phoenix.
I was watching you guys over there. It was funny. So I decided to come over here and
got one to
dirt
coming back on.
We having a good time in here.
Yep, 48.
Sounded like it.
Chad used magic to take me out, so.
On 30 now.
Well, Ben just picked up more.
He went by you and your widget went boom.
I know. Uh-oh, I see a Chad. My engine blows this time, I'm going to call foul play.
And it's Nin. The same turn, too.
Made it.
Oh, you still got one more lap there, Chief.
Left side. Clear.
Nice.
I totally lost control that time. That was not intentional.
I thought you were just trying to be creative in the way you wrecked me.
Yeah, that would have been creative.
It looked pretty cool, though.
On your left. Clear him. Clear. Left side. Looks clear. Clear, clear.
Yeah, that was cool.
Left side. Clear.
Danny, go get him.
My tires are so dead.
Oh, Danny! Danny!
Left side. Clear, clear, clear.
Danny's dead.
Sorry.
I was just a little too far back.
That was priceless.
Yeah, that's so fun.
Left side. Still there.
Whee!
Check a flag.
Ah, you missed.
Missed? Well, who the hell did I kill?
Laura, that was really fun racing there, really, man.
There's some reports that he's leaking some fluid.
Oh, my connection's going into the toilet.
I don't know who that was, but that hurt. I guess that was Roy.
Yeah, I could see you spitting. It was an easy shot.
No, I see how it is.
And that brings up...
No, definitely come out for the oval racing. Come on.
I won't be able to make it to the oval, guys. The oval race, guys, but I just wanted to say thanks for putting the races up and thanks for doing the show. It's awesome.
Thank you for coming out.
Thanks, Trevor. Thanks, Chad. I can't make it to the Oval either, but I listen to the show all the time. It's good. Cheers, fellas.
As bad luck there, Dean. You were in front, and you should have got the win there. You deserved it.
Well, hopefully everybody had fun with that. Now, I wonder if...
I don't know, man.
Do I need to bring it down and back? Yeah, I'll bring the stream down and then back up again.
I wish I had fun so I could have really raced it for it.
How long do we have until the oval race?
It'll basically be going in, let's see, the practice will end in 15 minutes, and then qualifying's 10, so basically you got 25 minutes until the green flag will drop.
Well, that was race number one. That was,
Thanks for everything. Hope I didn't screw anyone's race up too much.
Where did I finish, anyway?
That was all about fun.
Let's see, I ended up in 18th. Sorry, 17th.
Thanks very much, guys, and hopefully I might get the race.
All right. I'm going to cut this loose so I can get start streaming
so
the other
sorry
side.
Sorry about that, Chad. I really didn't mean to do that.
So we'll cut this stream off here, and then we will start up the next stream as soon as I get over there. So I will see you guys in about 2 minutes or so.